chance. Where were you? So Toronto on the right foot to try and curl one in. Swing it high as well. The touch is offside. He is offside. There was a touch, I think, by Dos Santos. And when Vela took it, a defender on the line, but the goalkeeper was ahead of him. So despite the complaints, it will not stand. And I think that was the right decision. Now watch this here. As it's as the ball comes across, there's a touch there from a Mexican player. The goalkeeper already well advanced. And so when Vela turned it in, there was only one man between him and the line. And I think even Aguirre knew, well, did he not?